Day 81, StrongLifts side by five, workout A. All right, I'm gonna look a little puffy in this video because I had a pre-workout meal, some white rice and honey sesame chicken or whatever it was. It was pretty good, but I ate that probably an hour before going into this workout. So that's that. Yeah, let's get into it. So my stretching routine. Before this workout, I was reading some articles and watching some videos on how some professionals were saying that if you do a full stretching routine before you weight train, it can affect your strength. You won't be as strong. So what I did was I did my stretching routine, but I made it very, very short. I didn't spend a lot of time doing it. I went through the motions. I did more dynamic warm-ups than I did static stretching. And it felt pretty good. You know, I didn't feel tight at all. One thing I didn't notice was that when I was squatting, my right lower glute wasn't firing as well. It was a little bit tight there. But other than that, everything else went very good, and I felt very strong this workout. Again, I'm not wearing a belt this time because I had food in my stomach. And yeah, but I was very confident in my squats. I flew through it. It was another late night workout. I wasn't blasting any music or anything, but it's in the background, very subtle. Whew. All right. So squats, then my bench. My bench was good today, or my bench was good yesterday. I always do my voiceovers the day after I record. My bench was very good. I felt solid. My form was in there. But towards the last two sets, I was kind of just throwing the weight around to do it as fast as possible, and it was kind of sloppy. And I'm sure you guys will probably see that as well. My barbell row was good. I followed the advice of some of you guys in my last video, or excuse me, my previous workout A video. You notice I was keeping my head down while I was doing my barbell rows, and some of you guys were saying to keep my head up. And I did that this time around, and I was flexing everything, and I felt a lot more solid with my barbell rows and more intact in my form. So that was a good thing, and I appreciate you guys for pointing that out. And that's another reason why I film these workouts, so I can get some good criticism, some good info from you guys as well. And I can also check my form without having to look in the mirror every time I work out. So that's that. Weighted push-ups were solid, 30 pounds for a 3x10. And then my chin-ups, three sets till failure. My chin-ups were very weak today. I'm not sure if it's because, like, right after my weighted push-ups, I just went straight to it. I didn't even really take time to rest and recover from the push-ups before I went into the chin-ups. But I felt very weak with them. My grip wasn't there either. So that might have been a deciding factor when it comes to my chin-ups as well. So other than that's all I got for you guys. So again, as always, I appreciate you coming by and checking out the channel. I'll let you enjoy the rest of the video. So please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Rest in peace to everybody that was involved in that helicopter crash in California. That was crazy. There's too much things going on around this world. I hope you all stay safe, and I'll see you next time. Take care.
That was sloppy. I'm trying to throw it too fast. BS, man. I'm a BS.